invite you then to declare before God and his church your consent to become husband and wife. Now, I'm pray. Do you consent to be my wife?
Do you consent to be my wife?
I give myself to you as your husband.
Leanne,
you pray, I take you as my husband.
And
I give myself to you. Together, man must not separate. May the Lord confirm the consent that you have given and enrich you with his blessings. I'm going to bless the rings now.
A ring
is very important. It has no beginning and no end. And in many respects, these rings reflect God's divine love, which is ever constant in both your lives. While the rings symbolize your unity in your marriage, the sacrament, it also reflects constantly and mirrors God's divine love. Like the Song of Songs, God and the people of Israel, Christ and the church. The church is often described as the bride, and Christ is the bridegroom. So you, that's why I talk about you are a domestic church, a small church in your right, the living cell. So hold on to that divine love.
It's a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
She's keeping you right already. Okay. Teamwork.
Oh, yes.
We have a little bit of struggle sometimes. It's all worth it in the end. Teamwork again. This augurs well for your future. Leanne,
I give you this gift.
A token of all I possess. It gives me great delight, indeed a great privilege, to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Johnston now. So, I think we deserve a round of applause.